Hello engineers, welcome back. The next video on SCR series is the function of SCR valves. RTV, RSV, CBV and RBV and EGB. So engineers, listen this very carefully and watch the video very carefully, because this is very important to understand about the SCR system and its working. I experienced most of the problem on this SCR related to this valve functions only. First one is RSV, reactor sealing valve. The reactor sealing valve is used to seal the reactor when SCR system is not in operation. The RSV opens if the pressure in the SCR line is too high compared to pressure in front of the turbocharger. The RSV can be opened or closed. It cannot be regulated unlike the RBV and RTV. The second one is RTV, reactor throttle valve. During heat up, more flow is gradually fed through the SCR reactor by control of this RTV valve, thus ensures a difference between the exhaust gas temperature in SCR inlet and exhaust gas temperature at turbocharger inlet never exceeds a predefined value. The maximum acceptable temperature difference is shown on the valve information screen on MOP together with actual temperature difference. This valve control always ensures that only an acceptable part of exhaust gas energy is used to heat up the SCR reactor instead of being used to power the turbocharger. The next valve is RBV, reactor bypass valve, is used to bypass the SCR reactor in tier 2 operation. This RBV also regulates the exhaust gas flow same as RTV to ensure the predefined maximum temperature difference over SCR line. This also ensures the exhaust gas flow to the turbocharger has enough energy for engine to work properly. When RTV fully opens, the RBV will close gradually. So engineers, to summary up, the RTV and RBV ensures that turbocharger is getting enough energy from the exhaust gas receiver, and at the same time there is slow and gradual build up of temperature in the SCR reactor to enable the dosing system. The RBV and RTV has a separate C-part with a volume booster. It is designed in a way that only one valve control is possible at any given time. The RTV will open first and then RBV will start closing. Cylinder bypass valve, CBV. The CBV is used to increase the exhaust gas temperature at low load if needed by the reactor. The CBV valve is regulated so that all the temperature in the SCR line reaches the SCR operational temperature, still keeping the temperature difference between the reactor inlet and turbine inlet never exceeds the predefined value. The second function of the CBV is to increase the temperature of SCR reactor period stopping the auxiliary blowers. At low load, the ECS keeps the blower running, but in the predefined engine load, the SCR control system will stop the auxiliary blower. When stopping this auxiliary blower, the exhaust gas temperature will increase. This exhaust temperature rise will exceed the temperature difference between the reactor inlet and the turbine inlet predefined value. This temperature difference will affect the valve control and RBV will open temporarily. So the NOx reduction will reduce. In order to prevent this RBV opening and NOx reduction reduced, the CBV will temporarily open to heat up and prepare the SCR reactor for higher exhaust gas temperature. The third function of the CBV is to dampen the temperature oscillation in the SCR reactor. This happens at some load, the temperature in SCR reactor might oscillate. This is due to the temperature delay caused by the very large heating capacity of SCR. This happens, the CBV is used to dampen this temperature oscillation. The last one is EGB, exhaust gas bypass valve. When this valve opens, the exhaust gas will bypass the turbocharger from the exhaust gas receiver. When the RSV opens in case of excessive pressure in the SCR line, a mass flow of air from the SCR will expand in the exhaust gas receiver. This resulting pressure buildup in the exhaust gas receiver must be controlled to avoid the inappropriate scavenge air backflow and unwanted turbocharger disturbance. When this happens, the EGB will open momentarily to reduce the exhaust gas receiver pressure. Thank you, engineers, for watching. Please share and subscribe.